This is Hatteras Realty at the beach with Hurricane Earl update number 2. It's approximately 3:30 on August 31st. As you can see, there's not a more beautiful day to be at the beach. Stay tuned to HattersRealty.com and our Facebook page for more live feed updates as we continue to wait on Hurricane Earl.